Sagan kicks the puck to keep it in the attacking zone. Lucic to Seidenberg. He fires. Tip redirected. Krejci scores. Lucic keeping it alive. Krejci nudges it underneath. It is not a power play goal as Nash had exited the box, but close enough.
Just before the power play started, we said this was an absolute little chip up the wall. Loved how Lucic rotates back in order to get open for Sagan. And then Lucic gets into that high slot. Seidenberg's looking for him. Seidenberg hasn't had a ton of power play time, but that's the right play. Hard drive, allow Lucic on the redirect. The Bruins have moved that puck nicely and had some pretty good speed through center ice as a result.
Lundqvist taps the puck to Stallman. Krejci bangs Stallman. Rask has vacated the Boston goal. The net empty in the Bruins' end. Ferris, the drive, save. Lundqvist, juicy rebound. Horton scores! A minute 31 to go. The Bruins score to pull within one with the goalie pulled.
Heavily comes on the ice in exchange for the goaltender. They're able to get it back to the point by Peverly. Good hard drive by Ferentz. Lundqvist couldn't punch that one out of trouble. And the Bruins rotate back to the net. Lucic goes by. The puck finds Horton. Horton's quick release. Able to slide that low into the open side.
This has been a great hockey game tonight. Halpern backhands the puck out into the neutral zone. Clicking toward a minute to go. Bruins skating 6-5 with the net empty. McDonough blocked by Sagan. Bergeron to Sagan in the corner in the final minute now. Bergeron off the boards for Seidenberg. Along the line to Chara. Draws Halpern. Now it's Marchand. Saucers it to Seidenberg. That goes off of Callahan. Off the glass to Marchand. Marchand to Bergeron. Marchand scores!